mostly I really want to take a look at the cinematic aspect of your games, sure. Naturally. But before that, I need to warn you about one thing. I really like to dig in the past.
Okay.